man, he's got some trash and stuff.
Very excited to be in here. I think I'll see a lot of deer. There's a lot of tracks around the banks and the full-blown rut. I expect these deer to be coming down here and needing water and be able to see a lot of this pond bank and a lot of that hillside over there and just catch these deer moving back to bed.